Line, do you have a bioterrorist incident to report?
So, what are you wearing?
Is that you, honey? Wait, I know that voice. You're that punk kid who keeps calling. Ah!
Why do they even keep answering my calls? Hank, what's up?
Listen, kid, I've been thinking. When you was chasing me across those buildings with all the helicopters and all before...
Right. Yeah, I'm sorry about all that.
No, I was just gonna say, you clearly been getting the hang of those smoke tricks I gave you.
Well, I kind of need you to teach me one more. You managed to escape our tower once. How'd you get past those electrified barricades?
There's a transformer on a roof across the way you gotta shut down. But it ain't gonna do you no good. She got the whole thing armored up and half the DUP forces standing guard.
Right, but maybe if we both work together...
Hey, my specialty's breaking out of places like that, not in. Listen, we both got our reasons for getting to Augustine. She got something each of us wants. But we gotta do it on our terms, not hers. We gotta draw her out of her castle and out here, where we stand a chance.
Any ideas?
Well, you know them two kids that was on the armored bus with me?
Fetch and Eugene.
I guess. Anyway, DUP's got them.
What?
Just happened. That was all the commotion before. Guess she needed to reel them in to make up for me getting loose. She's sending them out to that big concrete platform the DUP built between the two islands.
Well, then we gotta help them.
Now, there's a pier right across from that platform. Meet me there just after sunset.
I'll be there. Reggie, Eugene and Fetch, they...
I heard.
Hank and I, we've worked out a plan to storm the island and take out whatever dupes are guarding them and...
Nelson, I've been thinking. There have been a lot of innocent people killed lately. Normal people.
Jesus, we're not going back to that, are we?
Look, I'm not sure I can help you add to that count, all right? Just to set a couple of bioterrorists free.
Reggie,
I'm a cop. I'm supposed to prevent this kind of thing. Just give me a call when it's over and we'll head back to Salmon Bay. And Delson, watch out for Hank. Don't trust him.
Reg, what are you doing here?
Look, those are people over there. They need our help. Not bioterrorists, not conduits. People.
Well, thank you. And thank you for being here, so...
What's cop doing here?
He's my brother, okay? He's here for me. So, what are you thinking?
I've been doing some recon. Our best bet's the dock on the far side. It's less exposed. Figure you two can do your smoke gift.
Thank
and
you.
Draw their attention out front. I'll commandeer your boat and go in during the distraction.
Why are you going in first?
Because I'm a cop. Which means I can commandeer a boat and it's legal. You steal a boat, I'm gonna haul your ass in.
Oh, he'll do it. Too. So we'll see you inside, right?
Yeah. See you inside. Stay safe, will you?
Now listen, we get out there and start making noise, Augustine will come running. Come on, I know a way into the island we won't be seen.
Explain what happened. I saw Augustine kill you back in...
You saw her shut me up was what you saw. Big difference. Shouldn't have brought the cop, man. That's a mistake.
Huh, funny. Said the same thing about you.
Here she is. We pop in here, she'd come out smack dab in the middle of the thing.
You sure about this?
Hey, when I was in that tower, I saw things. One more thing. They got one of them drone things out there. The ones you get powers from.
You know about that.
Sure would be nice to get a new power before stomping on Augustine. Let's go. Okay, here's the plan. We start cracking these support pillars, they feel the rumbling, and the guards come down to check it out. We'll take them out, and Augustine will come running. Gotta be fast.
That's some pretty thick concrete.
Gonna take both of us working together, but we should be able to give them a jolt.
Hey, let's give it a shot.
What'd I tell you?
Sorry I didn't trust you, man.
Damn straight!
I cannot believe we're cracking these things.
Save some for the dupes, kid!
What you get for messing with a prime, idiot! I'm just getting started!
together, there ain't no stopping us, man.
Gonna take all of us to stop Augustine. You about ready for a new power?
Look, how did you...
Come on, she should be here any minute. Hurry over here and let's see what powers you get. What? All of a sudden you don't trust me?
I don't know, man. Something's not right. Maybe I should call Reggie.
Hank!
Henry, you didn't disappoint me.
I did like you asked. You just do like you promised.
You son of a bitch! I trusted you!
Never trust a convict. I see we found something in your size, but just to be sure...
Lady, if my brother finds out what you did,
he is gonna...
He's gonna what?
You could have hit me!
Yeah, that's payback for blasting me with the angels. Now come on, get up. Come over here, I'll get those cuffs off you. This way, I'll cover you.
Reg, she's still alive. She's gonna come back, and I can't use any powers with this concrete crap on!
What the hell happened?
It's a trap, man. Hank let us out here so Augustine could kill us.
Oh, God! I just don't understand why he would do that to us!
Because he's a bad guy, and bad guys do bad things. You may have superpowers, but it wouldn't hurt you to still listen to your brother every once in a while.
Hurry up, she could be back any second.
Damn, what is it with you guys and auto turrets? Can't fight Augustine like this.
Okay, get up here.
I'm trying.
What the hell?
I got it. I'm out of grenades. I'm gonna have to do this the old-fashioned way.
What do you mean?
Put your hands up here.
Don't flinch.
I knew we couldn't trust him.
Okay, you were right. If I had listened to you, we wouldn't even be here.
Uh-huh. Well, as long as we are here, I guess we should save those two people.
How are you gonna get us out of here?
I'm gonna have to shoot you down.
Sounds like a plan Cop Man would come up with.
Actually, I'm starting to like Cop Man.
Why shooting? Why not kill anything?
Oh, crap!
Look out! Stop!
Leave my brother alone, you bitch!
Oh, dear God!
Reggie! Come on! Oh, shit! Where's he?
Nelson. Nelson, look at me. You gotta let me go.
No, I can do this.
Listen, we can't let this stuff get to you two. David, I'm so proud of you.
No.
Always have been.
No. Lindsay, don't.
I love you, bro.
No!
Thank you.
He never hurt you!
Thank you.
killed him! You tortured my people!
This is Kurt Wyatt reporting from the scene of an intense battle between the DUP and a small group of bioterrorists. You can see the last of the massive structure built by the DUP as it sinks into the icy waters of Puget Sound. Eyewitnesses tell us that the only survivor was DUP head Brooke Augustine, last spotted heading in the direction of the concrete tower that has served as our headquarters since the DUP arrival nearly 2 weeks ago. But so far, our efforts to reach Miss Augustine have produced no response. And now we're getting reports of scattered demonstrations by local citizens in support of the DUP, demanding that the bioterrorist uprising in Seattle be ended by any means necessary. For USTV, this is Kurt Wyatt, reporting live from Seattle.
I'm sorry, man. You knew. You told me not to trust Hank, but I didn't listen. But I swear to you, this son of a bitch is not dead.
Where is Hank Daughtry? I know he made a deal with Augustine. Now, where is he? Tell me where Daughtry is! We'll be right back.
Should have left one breathing to answer the question. At least I know he's alive. Just gotta find him. Wait a minute, he called before. His number's gotta be in the incoming call log. Gotcha. Hell of the DUP here for Hank. Over there. I'm sure pounding the hell out of something. Sounds like a freaking war.
Of you, Hank.
Then I'm not the conduit you were expecting.
Gonna have to locate the signal again.
Bioterrorist scum like you can leave this city alive.
We had a deal.
No, you had a deal. With my boss, who's not here now. But the guys who are here enlisted to hunt down you bioterrorists, not help them escape after they sell out their own kind.
Thousand dupes to save you from me, my friend. I know he's here somewhere. He does seem to like the rooftops. Gotta be getting close. Guess I'll give this tracker one more shot.
What do you know? Turns out I don't need your goddamn protection.
You haven't made it out of the city yet.
Yeah, well, I left a trail of you guys' carcasses from one end of the city to the other. Any DUP shows up at the marina, that line's just gonna continue right out into the water.
He's heading to a marina, running out of dry land. I'd say me and old Hank are about to meet up again.
Son of a bitch. She killed Reggie.
I didn't know. I swear to God.
You didn't know?
You set us up!
She said she wasn't gonna hurt you. She promised she's just gonna talk.
Wouldn't you believe her?
She got a sadistic streak a mile wide. But I never heard tell of her actually killing a conduit.
My brother would still be alive if it wasn't for you.
She had my daughter. Why don't you just come with us? Just disappear.
Stay safe, Hank.
I'm coming, honey! Let's go home!
Time to get what I came for, Augustine.
It's time. Citizens of Seattle, it's time to take back our city from those who seek to destroy it. Violent terrorists have no place on our streets. They must be locked away, far from all decent, normal people. For the good of society.
Are you kidding me? I'm the one who's been protecting society from her and her army of freaks!
I can't stop until I get Augustine. I gotta get to the tower.
Thank you.
Can't stop until I get Augustine.
People of Seattle, it has come to my attention that the bioterrorist Delson Rowe has begun another rampage. His past terrorist moves have resulted in the deaths of hundreds of loyal DUP guardians and our fellow Seattleites.
It's not a terror spree if I'm saving the innocent and sparing your horde of killers!
I gotta get to the tower.
You got it backwards, Augustine. These people have seen us both in action. They want justice. It won't be my head on the platter.
Okay, Transformer's supposed to be on a roof across from the tower. This is it, Del. Once you shut the defenses down, there's no turning back. What's the plan, Conduit? Gonna take her alive, show the world what she's done, or just kill her for what she did to Reggie? Okay, lady. Time for the world to see what you really are.
Okay, I can work with that. Even if the rest of it is still active.
guys are everywhere.
That's a setback.
Hey, D. Saw a trail of bodies over in Pioneer. Thought of you and followed them. Hope you don't mind.
Happy to see me?
I had that covered, you know.
Oh, I know, but the hell you did.
So this means you're along for the ride?
You kidding? My two favorite people in the world and a knockdown dragout? Wouldn't miss it for the world. There you go. More smoke toys. These are chumps. Give me something bigger. Okay, that's bigger.
guys are chumps. Give me something bigger. Okay, that's bigger. That should come in handy.
You're a lifesaver.
Hey, Fetch! This would be a good time for some backup!
Ask and ye shall receive!
Eugene! Man! Sure know how to level the playing field.
It's good to have friends in high places.
Thank you.
come to the vengeance of my angels!
Easy on the trash talk, Eugene.
Yo, D, come here. You gotta come see this. Another launch pad for you.
Oh, smartest move I've seen all day.
Looks like it's time to pull out the new tricks.
Put the whole roof's armor plated.
Let me try the high beams on it.
You sure you can cut through?
Yeah, if you and Teen Angel there can keep the dupes up.
Fear not, I shall protect you.
How's it coming, Fetch?
Don't rush me, D. Don't like being rushed. Almost there. Got it. All yours, D. You go inside and grab Augustine. Eugene and I will keep these guys off your back.
Go forth and enter the dominion of Augustine. The lady and I will cover you.
I've been watching you, Delsinro, testing you while you assembled your little bag of tricks. Very impressive.
Yeah? I know all about what you did, too. Using Hank to set up that crash? Making Eugene and Fetch look like monsters just so you could look like the hero?
Someone has to protect the conduits.
Protect?
In the 7 years since my DUP took over conduit oversight from the military, not a single one of our kind has been killed.
No, of course not. Could you just hunt them down and lock them up?
Yes, in Curtain K. Protected from the mobs that want to kill conduits. It's what's best for them, whether they know it or not.
You just make that decision for them, huh?
Some decisions are too important. I've seen how people look at you in the street. Do you know how rare it is? For the powerless to embrace a conduit? You've got to use that popularity, that trust, to convince them that the only solution to the bioterrorist menace is my DUP. Did you know that over half the conduits who died in the bloodbath 7 years ago were killed by the military? If they regain control, what makes you think things won't return to those good old days?
No. No, I'm gonna expose you and your deception, and then we'll see who the real protector is.
That would be a death sentence for all conduits. We can't let you do that.
And I won't let you stop me.
You want my power? You got it. Seven years ago, my unit was there to save lives from a new threat. Conduits. People with powers that no one understood. They had the power to kill. And the power to transform some of us into conduits, too. I found another survivor. She tailed me as I made my way back to the safety of my battalion. Together, we traveled through a lawless city that wanted us dead because of what we now were. Every day, people joined the lynch mob, horrified by the thought of conduits hiding among them. We'd hurt no one, but they could only see us as monsters. When military order finally asserted itself, they treated us as the threat. I was conduit. I was military. But I couldn't be both. So I made another option. It was the only way. By bringing in that first conduit alive, I'd earned the government's trust. And that was just the start. They funded the creation of the DUP, thinking we were just freaks hunting down other freaks. But that wasn't it. I was going to save as many conduits as I could. If my kind were going to live, it'd be behind the walls of Curtin K. Seven years, I've kept them safe. Me. I won't let anyone undo that. Not the government. Not the army. Not you.
7 years, all you've done is keep them locked up. You just took away their freedom.
So tell me, what would you do? Just throw open the gates at Curtin K Station? Set them all free?
You bet your ass I would.
The world hasn't changed in the past 7 years. Inside, the conduits are safe. They're alive. You turn them out, they'd all be dead inside a week. So tell me, who's the savior? And who's the monster?
This is what you wanted! You win! We both have the same power! Only difference is, I've had 7 years to practice.
Eugene! Could you get some help? Can't do anything! I need a blast core!
Oh. Okay, Delson. I'll see what I can find. Just hang on!
Some more!
that!
Thank you.
gonna need.
Yeah, I'm told that hurts.
When the dust finally settled, all you could see of Augustine were her eyes peering out from that concrete shell. The rage that had filled them moments earlier was now replaced by fear. We dismantled the fortress she had built, the army she had raised, the future she had planned. The entire world was about to know that she had failed. Taken down by a gamer, a junkie, and a small-town delinquent. The crowds cheered as Augustine was hauled away. Before all this, no one would have imagined that humans and conduits could coexist. And now I was the guy kicking off the Second Age. Oh, and those conduits who'd spent years locked inside the walls of Curtain K, they were soon to be free once again, to live their own lives, to choose their own futures. As for me, I'd gotten what I came for. And now I had a promise to keep.
Betty.
Dawson. You're here. It's gone.
Yeah.
They're all gone.
A promise is a promise, right?
Huh. And the others?
I just got here. You're my first stop.
You saved me, Delson Rowe.
Hey, we're a Comish. We take care of our own, right?
Where's Reggie?
Reggie, Reggie saved me. I love you, brother. I'm sure gonna miss you.